pair of houses here was built 1792, but they're not a complete pair. They were only the fronts. They didn't have enough money, apparently, to build a two-room house, two-room deep house. So they built the front half, and you'll see the how far it went back, now covered with stucco. That front wall was stuccoed. And about 1818, they built the back on this house. We don't know about the other one, when it went on, but this was 1818 when this was added onto the back of the house.